Hello everyone, this is RedGamers25 and we're back with a new upgrading video. We're going to Windows Whistler build 2465, as you can see right there. I will resume this when we're in the setup. Whoops. Okay, we're in the setup. Build 2465. Again with the product key. I'll look for it. Okay, I put in the product key. If you want to install this build, you need to put in this product key if you want to install it. Let's just start installing it now. Unable to connect to the site. Let's just skip. Mouse glitch again. Installing. Starting computer. Pause the video and recapture it when we're in the setup. We're in progress again. Nothing really different. So I'm not really going to record this. Same boot screen. Nothing seems to be changed in this build either, I don't think. Once again in the setup. Again, nothing's different. I'll recapture it when it's done. Oh no. So I'm gonna have to change the BIOS date. Let's see here. Now here, it says setup is being restarted. I'm once again expecting an altered box experience. Taken a while. Didn't take this on in the last build. Were here. Hey, where's Merlin? Merlin's not here. Where's Merlin? Looks like this out-of-the-box experience is broken. It's all broken. Come on, come on! Well, it looks like we're stuck here. I'm gonna have to restart. Be right back. Okay. Hey, wait a minute. Windows XP. This is the first build to call itself that. Windows XP. Yet the boot screen still says Whistler. I'll resume when we're at the desktop. Okay, now we're at the desktop. Interestingly, this has the XP general user interface now. It has Bliss now. Fortunately, it didn't keep my wallpaper. After upgrading and upgrading, it kind of got corrupt, so I had to reinstall it. Oh, still not working. However, we don't have the extra two yet. Now we have all the icons now, and interestingly, still have the old logo up there. This is Windows XP. They've even updated the logo here now. Now it says Windows XP, doesn't say Windows 2000 anymore. Have any pictures, no music. Now we still have a few old icons left, like these and this. Let me take a look closer. Also, the recycle bin doesn't have any handles on it anymore. This is almost exactly like the released build. There's no option to make it pop up again. It's maybe Windows XP, but you know what's interesting? Let me find it. We still have the Windows 2000 sounds, despite all the other changes, haven't even worked on any of the sounds yet. Besides, I like the Windows 2000 sounds better than the XP ones. Now this picture is still earlier build. I'm gonna go look for my favorite wallpaper again. Well, if it's still there. Well, you know, we still have it. Haven't even changed it yet. So in case they do change it, going to my pictures, pasting it there. There we go, that's my favorite wallpaper. Activate Windows. Still says it's Whistler there and it still has the old logo. No. No, 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 no. Not giving out my phone number. I'm not doing that. It's actually now the one that's in the UI now, it doesn't show the old logo anymore. I even updated this. I'm not gonna press play because I'll get copyright issues. Actually, you might have to. That bit we're just playing, I might have to edit that out. Old logo there. IE6 now, the old logo. This is actually a pretty nice build. The altered box experience is broken, so I had to fix that. We don't have the welcome music yet. That should come at about the same time as the sound, XP sounds do. So yeah, this is basically a lot like XP. So yeah, next build I'll do is probably 2469. Again for 75 sign off. Thanks for watching and goodbye.